bed, and then I go and pull her out of bed before I go to bed.
If the wombat behind, she'd have a pair of boots. So the wombat would...
I just don't want to...